new.
It's brand new, and it was just signed in law yesterday. So things are coming out, and we're learning daily how this is actually going to work. However, the law says that the federal government will pay 65% of your COBRA premiums.
Wow. And that's everybody? Do you have to qualify? Are there certain things that you need to have to get that whole 65%?
No, the 65% applies for everybody who qualifies under the law in itself. So you have to be laid off at a certain period of time. You only get those benefits for 9 months. There was debate as to whether or not it was going to be 12 months or 9 months. They ended up settling on 9 months. So you get that